Let's get this on a road first. You want to go to right here. It should be west on your map, a little top from Lim Grave. And as you go, you know, you come here, go down these steps. Be careful, the regular mobs could be a little strong. Well, you could kill them, but attacks like such as that. Want to hit, it's going to be a wall right here. So when you come down these steps or jump down, it's going to be a wall right here. Just hit it open. It's going to come that way. Holy shit. Yo, this thing is broken, bro. What the f? Broken. Okay, so hit the wall. Come this way. Holy shit! Run, right? Dodge. Jump. Hit. Hit the wall. There's probably gonna be another wall right there. Hit the wall again. Oh wait, no. This way. Holy shit. Go down the steps. Might be a wall here, hit it. If you just see walls, just keep hitting it until you get here. You keep running down, and this is the boss room. Obviously, if you haven't beaten the boss, it will be yellow smoke. Just enter the yellow smoke, and the boss, you will start the encounter. By the way, when you fight this boss and you get him, and you kill the puppet, the snail will first appear in this corner. So as you come in, it will appear to the top right corner. Make sure you hurry up and do as much damage as possible if you can. And guys, I wish you the best of luck. This dungeon is annoying. And yeah.